Hello YouTube and PlayStation Nation, ROTdeDOG playing GTA, G.T.A.5, and I'll be coming back with more videos of this. Right, in this video, I'm not doing any of the missions. This is what I done after the last video I uploaded. I took Michael for a little adventure. He's shadow boxing, because he's getting ready to do a little bit of exercise, because Michael's trying to get himself fit as well as get his missus back and all that jazz. And he just finished the job and he's realised that he has no ammunition for any of his weapons. But before he sorts that out, he decides to go off and do a little event for himself, just to exercise. So I didn't catch myself in voice. I'll be voicing game, so I'll speak at the end of the video after this is over. Enjoy the video.
Bueno, lo que sea.
Oh yeah, sign up right here.
Okay, no turning back now.
You know, I'm leaving my wife for a triathlon check.
Little soul needs a toy robot themed bar.
Okay, I imagine that Michael has a waterproof iPod that's going to blast his ears right now. Enjoy the video.
We are seeking to find the time to be this happy guy.
that's the end of the race. I hope you enjoyed the soundtrack that was playing over it, and I thought that track was suitable for the Michael character, because of the way he's lived his life dangerously, and he's lost his he's currently trying to get his girl, his missus back, and his kids back, and his friend has came back into his life that seems to be a psycho, and it's causing chaos in his life. So that song seemed to be suitable for the story and the Michael character, and then I enjoyed the rest of the video. I'll speak to you at the end of the video. I'll spend what I'm doing there as well. Right, bye for now. Okay, right, so that was a lot. That was a quick journey. Michael is back in the in his car, and he's outside the weapons dealer, and I can't exactly remember what I was thinking when I was playing this game. This was ages ago. Like, I've been keeping this video for a rainy day. When I get bored, where it was raining today. So yeah, I go to the weapons rack here, and I get myself, I get Michael a new top, and then I go back to the weapons dealer, and I restock all of Michael's ammunition for all the weapons that I have for him, and I got some mods for his weapons too after I buy this top here. So this is the end of the video now for real. So yeah, ROTdeDOG has been playing Grand Theft Auto 5. On the PlayStation 4, uploading the YouTube channel ROTdeDOG74, so you can find it in a random list somewhere. I think I put it under gameplay videos. Thanks for watching anyway. Bye. Bye.